The Buzz.
104.2 Nile FM. For sport, showbiz, and much, much more. On FM in Cairo, on your mobile, and at NileFMOnline.com. This is The Buzz.
Hey there, this is Sally, and coming up in today's Buzz, who is joining the cast of 50 Shades of Grey now, as well as more on which Bayern Munich player is going to be with the team until 2018. And then later on, find out how making a mess may not always be a bad thing. Rita Ora is due to be in the upcoming 50 Shades of Grey film, playing the role of Dr. Christian Grey's adopted sister, Mia. Production on the film The Fast and the Furious 7 comes to a halt, following the untimely death of actor Paul Walker earlier this week.
Sports Buzz.
Bayern Munich left back David Alaba signs a new contract, keeping him with his team until the end of the 2017-2018 season. Real Madrid and Portugal forward Cristiano Ronaldo is ready to return to the field after recovering from a muscle strain he sustained in November.
The Buzz on the money.
The US dollar is currently selling for 6.89 Egyptian pounds, while the euro is currently worth 9.33 Egyptian pounds. A new research study shows that making a mess with food can be good for the development of toddlers and help them learn.
The Buzz weather.
Today is expected to be mostly cloudy all day. Maximum temperatures are expected to reach 29 degrees Celsius. Meanwhile, temperatures tonight are expected to drop to 18 degrees Celsius. I'm Sally, and that's today's Buzz.
Get the Buzz only on Nile FM.